Hello, boys and girls. I'm back at it again. Doodadding and learning the ropes in our haunt reset. So far, I managed to take down all the bots with merely the environmental damage. This one too.
Do not damage security cameras, but they are here for your protection.
Treasure! Give me everything. I still don't know how to interact with the upgrade booth thingy. I tried to look it up, but it didn't seem very helpful. Oh, they're going away, aren't they? Please don't go! Okay, I'm gonna try to lure them after me. So, no sprinting. Now sprinting, all the sprinting. Yoink. Screen seems to be bulletproof. These as well. Damn.
You cannot pass this bargain.
What?
Don't you want me to stop?
So before I interact with the next thingy,
you have one message waiting for you.
Oh, B. No. More cybernetics. Spend to be happy. 8. 8646. Show me 8, 6, 4, 6, 4, 1. I don't understand. Oh, I think this is... Yeah, so this only does the energy thing, yes? I don't know, I have no idea. Show me more cameras, let's...
Forgot something.
What?
Please select regift card.
What do I have to do? I would love to select just... I think that was not the right option. Because right now, I'm gonna start over.
Investigate and gather evidence on arrival.
Give me more hints. Where's my dude at? Space to jump. There's some motivation for you. Yoink. Yoink. Yes. Since I can't get back here, let's get everything. Oh, maybe right mouse button helps to interact with the thingy. The boost thingy. Because I sure as hell don't know how to interact with it. Like there aren't even that many keys to deal with. Grab this first. Zapped here, but hey, they get zapped first. Okay, what was the achievement? Death, enemies killed, environment. Object destroyed. Oh, I should have shot up more cars, I guess. I'm gonna leave this for later because I think even from down here it can damage whatever that thing is, that cup that's coming from there. Yank. Show me. Object destroyed. 28. Okay, these don't count then.
You are my customer. Regift on every purchase.
Doesn't tell me what to do. I have no idea. Is it just like is it just the environmental doodad, or do I actually have to do something here? Like, I understand that it's advertising, that it's part of the environment that it's advertising. Okay, can I get over here? No. Because the next threat, I have no idea how to deal with it. Let's keep this rifle. Oh! Okay, that's where he came from. So, he didn't technically jump, I take it. And that thing is coming down now. doodads that I can destroy here. I think if I shoot that thing, will it electrocute it? Okay, run. Oh my god, it's exactly like... Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh fuck! Basically, I don't know how to deal with it. Contaminated area, blah blah blah. Oh, compromised. Do that drops random, I think. They probably are. Early on, help is very necessary, but I will wait until they are all in one place. Okay, so that doesn't reach up there. Good to know. What did I just get? Insane. Oh, what's that? Do that? Oh! How did I... Where did that come from? Oh, damaging private public property. Cameras? No. Garbage.
Read IQ exams. This bargain.
Ah, now it's destroyed. Okay. Okay.
Don't you want me to stop?
So how do I get past that guy? Do I just keep shooting or what? Oh, maybe I should run forward instead. No, I don't think so. I don't know the way forward. Is it coming? Anything to destroy here? No. I think that's a checkpoint there. Okay. Come at me, bro. Oh, I know. Did I get it?
You need to disable the energy barrier. Follow the cables and find the control panel's power supply.
Okay, before I go on, I'm gonna go check down there once more. Pew!
You are my customer.
I could use healing doodads. Get the energy barrier. Okay, got it. I cannot question that motivation. So, where are those cables? Ah, okay. It's a cable because it's glowing. That's where it came from. Yeah, I think I was supposed to run this way, not back up. Ah, okay, there's something in there. Oh. Oh, yes. Yes, please. I think there's a secondary sequence there. Or maybe not. Yeah. Yoink. Okay, weapon change because I don't have that much ammo for this. Oh, nice projectile. Oh, and there's a tertiary. Third. Whatever. Ah. So I need to do what? On. Ah, there's another one. Are we burning yet? Okay. Whoop. From somewhere. Yoink. Ah, so none of those other rooms were the actual secret. Why can't I drag this health item with me? Pretty please. Do I need to blow it up or something? Don't want communication terminal. Is that how it works? I don't think so. Wait, it was... Oh, okay. Do I get a save point? I think I do! Awesome! So, this is where I came from. Let's check this alley for cameras. Maybe I can destroy some things.
Do not damage security cameras. They are here for your protection.
See, when the game says shit like that, it's a clear indication that they want you to shoot shit. Completionist, whatever. Oh, no, that's explosives. Again, just a good measure. Thunk. Okay, so this way is dead end, and I can blow more shit up. Awesome. This car is just waiting to be blown up. Whoop. Cameras. Yeah, I'm gonna hold this in reserve. Just in case something nasty comes after me. Aha! Ah, shit. Ah, Oh my god. Wait, I survived this? You little shit. Whoa. Woo! Oh, fuck. So this first con- yeah, this one. I just knew there was gonna be something here. Wait a little bit. Okay. Whoa. This went well. Oh, this is not the doodad, is it? Now my main question is, if I go through that checkpoint again, do I get the save again? Hope, little shits, that none of you are left alive. Ah, yes. All the sweet doodads. Okay, I'm gonna blow this shit up just in case there's a secret there. There was not a secret. Okay, but there is a secret here. And behind it as well.
On every purchase.
So do I do something with the interface, or it doesn't seem so. It doesn't react the same way that they
can't let you leave me like this.
doesn't react the same way.
Your exams.
Same
come
way that the
10% discount
other thingy did. Cameras. High voltage. Another hidden? Oh no, that's just the same room. Any cameras here? Yo. So how do I upgrade? I thought that those very same booths. Oh, hello. Yeah, I think something's gonna come out of here soon.
Look at this offer. Wow.
Yeah, the the number keys don't seem to do anything, so I'm just gonna guess that it's are you a creature or a doodad or what? Let's see now. There's a way that goes over there, and there's a way that goes over there. Let's just check out the dark alleyway first.
Do not damage security cameras. They are here for your protection.
Ah, okay, so the stairs lead both ways. Right now, all I want is a nice fat checkpoint for all my troubles. Hello. Yeah, something tells me that going up these stairs is gonna bring some stuff on my neck. Because of all these energy thingies here.
Do not damage public property. It may be protected by high voltage.
What's this? Oh! So... secret does not necessarily mean... ah, there's a barrier here.
Do not damage security cameras.
Power source.
They are here for your protection.
So I guess I have to go this way first. Cameras. Uh-oh. Oh, that was in-game music, not soundtrack. Speed limit enforced by sniper. What was that?
Thank you.
So much about my environmental kill streak. Okay, changing weapons.
You won grand prize.
Do not damage public property. It may be protected by high voltage.
Don't tell anybody about this offer.
Yoink.
Oh. You have 20% discount.
So, power source.
They are here for your protection.
Oh, okay. So that's the upgrade machine.
Welcome to our upgrade terminal.
Show me.
Thank you for the upgrade.
What does it do? Oh, high capacity magazine. These yet? I'm guessing that I have to unlock these first. Let's.
Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
Do not damage public property. It may be protected by high voltage.
What does this do? I don't have enough to do that. Okay.
Thank you for using upgrade.
Just double checking the area. Give me your camera, city. Doesn't seem to work. Is there anything hidden behind these containers?
It may be protected by high voltage.
Like I can move on. What's this? Oh, I think it's a speaker. Ah, it's lights out.
Protected by high voltage.
Come on. Lights out. Yes. Just because I can.
Do not damage security cameras. They are here for your protection.
This car next to the wall, I'm gonna blow it up just in case. Well, okay, this is not Fallout where there is a secondary explosion. Anything behind here? Nope. Ooh, I am high.
Special discount for smart people.
Do not damage public property.
Why are you leaving?
It may be protected by high voltage.
Okay. So, before... Well? What's the news then? Just the jingle. Okay. I think I'm gonna stop recording here. For the moment, at least. I might record another one. But for now, looks like we are done in this alley. Thank you very much for watching. See you elsewhere sometime, some place. Bye.